You know what? Screw the intro. Screw the intro is fine. Or not screw the intro. Screw the 5-minute buffer thing. Frick it. That's what I needed to hear. That's what I needed to see. Because I'm already... If that didn't happen, I would have had that 5-minute buffer. But you know what? It's okay. It's all right. Hello, everyone. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, Fizzy. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome on in. Hello. Hopefully everyone's having a good day. Hello, everyone. My name is Randomness Extreme, but you can call me Random Curtis, Kurt, and I will answer to any and all of those things. Hopefully everyone's having a wonderful day today, and if you're not, hopefully I can make your day just a little bit better. And today's going to be kind of like an ASMR video because I can't scream. I can't scream all that much today because of reasons. Well, because we're playing Backrooms 1998, and unfortunately in this game, I can't speak a whole lot, or I can't speak really loudly, because if I do, a monster is going to come and rip my face off. I already tried to play this once over on TikTok. Unfortunately, TikTok did not like it because I wasn't speaking, or I wasn't speaking loud enough for the mic to consider it, or for the program to technically consider me active. So, yeah, had to stop playing it like midway through the stream. So. That kind of sucked, but we're going to play it over on here. Hopefully Dixper will be okay with, or hopefully my computer will be okay with running Dixper with it. So hopefully you guys will be able to scare me and probably screw me over a lot. Plus you also have the sound alert. So there's that too. So we're going to have some fun. We're going to jump on in, have some fun, do everything that we need to do. Wait, my Dixper isn't even active yet. But if you do hop into the Dixper, if you're new to the Dixper, I'll give you some free crates so that you can start messing with me. So that you can start, you know, like I said, messing with me, screwing with me, so on and so forth. But let me see, because I need to get the game up and running really quick. Hopefully, like I said, it will actually take it. And don't ooh-woo. Don't, Fizzy, don't ooh-woo. Please don't ooh-woo. Don't. I feel like it. Okay. It's going to search for the back rooms. 1998. Meanwhile, I will be getting this set up. Ah, there it is. There's the game audio that I was missing earlier. I gotta replay this beginning part. Is Dixper ever going to? Nope. But if you are new and you want to hop into the Dixper, just do !! Dixper, and it should throw you into the thing. Why is it? Okay, hold on. I may have to do this manually again. Get rid of you. Add a game. Dadgummit. I said add a game, dadgummit. Thank you. Backrooms 1998. There we go. Sync. Come on, Dixper. You can do it. Come on, Dixper. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. Mostly. Did I turn my music down? Yes, I did. I should have. What in the world? Okay. Backrooms is synced. So now, if it's not going to lag out my stream too much, or lag out my game too much, I should be good. I should be 120% good. I'm going to actually, no, I'm going to keep the volume pretty decent. Okay. There we go. Now we are in the game. So now we can play the game pretty much. That's about it. But if someone wants to do a Dixper card really quick, that would be amazing. Actually, I think I can do it. Can I do it? Can I play a sound for myself? Thank you, Fizzy. Okay, I heard it. Can you play something that I can actually see on the screen? Really quick. And I will refund both of them, by the way. Play something I can actually see on the screen, please. Oh, at least whenever it does. Actually, I think, hold on. Actually, don't. I think I can actually. Hey Egg. I'm doing all right. I just started. Just trying to get everything set up before I jump in to the madness that is this game. Let's see. I need a visual effect, actually. Hold on. Yeah, I saw your notification pop. I saw your notification pop up. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, there it is. Okay, yep, it's good. It's working. Okay, yep, it's good. It's working. It's actually working. Mm-hmm. I scared myself. Okay, we're good to go. Good to go. And, I mean, Egg, enjoy your stream, my dude. Enjoy your stream. Hopefully everything goes okay. Hopefully everything goes well with your stream, my man. Yeah, play the tape. Are you sure? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The worst part is I can't see who's doing this to me. Thank you, Egg. Thank you. Hold on. Actually, no, you guys don't see this. Never mind. Yippee! Hey, it's Chipmunk! Hey Chipmunk, how you doing?
And we are rolling.
Nice. Yep, you too, Egg. Thank you. I haven't even. The game just started. Hey, come Chipmunk, on, if you want to hop into the Dick Spree, you can.
You want to be famous, right?
And I will give you some free crates. Drake. Ooh. Is the game too loud? By any chance?
What the hell is this?
Is Dixper gonna work? I hope Dixper works. I really do. It actually works with me. Is it gonna run? Is it gonna run for me? That is unfortunate because I don't see you. No, do not. Nope. Do not close Dixper. Where is monthly goal? No. Join? No. Don't want to do a squad? No. Really? Why is it not working? Is your chat working? Your chat should be working. I see your name. Oh, I saw that chat. Hi, creep. Oh. It doesn't want to work. Just checking if you could see it. I mean, I can see your chat on my phone I have next to me, because that's all I can really do. Referral program? No. God. Oh my gosh, and it's Hug-a-Pug. Okay, so I may have to. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go online. I gotta go to. Come on, babe. Why? I haven't even started the game. I barely started the game. Ah, and I gotta move myself too. Oh my gosh. I'm in the worst possible position because you can't even see the little like meter thing. Shoot! Come on, man. Okay. Why can I not? I may have to turn this game way the freak down. Way the freak down. How about to about right there? Maybe like right there. Okay. Yeah, Hug-a-Pug is here. Yeah, she's gonna absolutely wreck my stuff. Okay. For some reason, I cannot. No. No, gosh darn it. No, 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 no. Yeah. What the freak? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's okay. That's good. Okay, I can still move in the game. I need to go to this. Dixper doesn't want to work. I can't see anybody that comes into my Dixper. And how do I get all of my things so I can open up the UU times 10? You know what? You know what? If you go to Dixper and look up my name, you can hop in and I will give you some free crates. Do it manually. Go to Dixper.com and or Dixper.gg or whatever it's called and look up my name and then let me know when you're in the Dixper and I will give you some free crates so that I can do it. Because apparently the command doesn't want to work. For some reason. So you're probably just gonna just go online and do it manually because, or if one of my mods was here, I could ask them to do it. One of my mods was here, I could ask them to do it. Okay, but you know what? While everything's trying to figure itself out, let's just go ahead and get started because I can't speak all that much. Oh, freak me, that scared the crap out of me. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Okay, relax, relax, relax. I know you're here, Fizzy. I know you're here, Fizzy. The good thing is, this first part, I don't actually have to be quiet. Hello? Because... Egg. Found it? Okay, there you are, okay. Get some crates, Okay. 5. Okay. 5. Dadgummit. Terror. I don't know what. Shoot. Hold on. Hold on. Gift crates. There we go. Don't worry, they're all coming. I made a mistake and accidentally. Oh, freak me! Come on now. And then we have. Come on, there you go. And we have terror. I think it's 15, or maybe I did 20 already. I don't know, but I'm going to give you some free crates. It takes a while to do this. I wish it didn't take as long to give people crates. Okay. And I think we're almost done. I'm almost done giving crates to Chipmunk. 2 selected followers. Excuse me? Okay. Chipmunk. You received 135 crates. You received 135 crates. Okay, Chipmunk, you have all the crates, hopefully. And everything like that. I'm pure evil. Ooh, Fizzy. Ooh, I swear. But you know what? Bet. Bet. Okay. Okay, have fun. Now, as far as where was I? Where was I? Oh yeah, fighting for my life. How do I get to my inventory again? Is it, okay, this is to, ooh, I swear, this is gonna be one fun day. One really fun day. Okay, so as I said, the Dixper is running. Dixper seems to be okay. Now, it never did explain. What the freak? What the freak was that? What? Oh, that's me. How do I get to my inventory again? Is it tab? Ah, it's tab. Now, listen. Wait, what's my shortcut again? Oh, no. Okay. Nope. Wrong button. Is it F? How do I turn it off? Dadgummit. One. That's the shortcut. Okay. Gotta remember the controls. It's been a little bit since I've done it. Okay. Hey, look at that. Didn't I pick this up last time? Read. I said read. I said. Why? I made new friends. His name, I think, was Lee or Liam. Don't remember. I am playing at his house, but it's a bit cold. It's a bit cold down here in the basement. I wonder when he let me go home. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. That is not creepy at all. I don't like that. Mm-mm. But like I said, those that are in, oh no. But like I said, if you do want to hop into the Dixper and absolutely make my life a living nightmare, by all means, go ahead. Yeah, I ain't coming back here. Oh, freak. No, yeah, no, it's Pierce. Shift, I can run, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Nope, no one's around, kid. You're on your own. I look a crowbar. Whoops. I can take that. Take it. And battery for the camera. Battery for the thing. This first part, I can talk. It's not until anyone else hop into the Dixper that I need to know about. Okay, no. No. Okay. Maybe exclamation mark Dixper will work eventually, but right now it's not working. And my army will find you even in the back room. You know what, Fizzy? You know what, Fizzy? Go ahead. Go ahead.
Guys, you think this is funny?
Oh, no. It's very funny, kid. Very, very funny. Okay. Dirty footprints leave a trail. This could be used to... Yeah. Mm-hmm. What was that?
Hello?
Dadgummit. This was a legendary car. That was a legendary, wait, that was a legendary card? Wait. What? Okay. Oh, wait, I can read this. Little Thomas, when he was younger, with his favorite jacket after eating lunch, so happy. Love you, X. Shut up, please. Thank you. Huh. Okay. Wait, so seriously, that was a legendary card? What? You know what? Nah, I'm refunding. Okay, what is that? And what? Chipmunk, what is that? So I can, like, what category is that? So I can actually give you some actual real crates, because it's not great. Hey Matt, welcome on in. Jump scares? Really? Okay. Hey Matt, if you wanna try exclamation mark Dixper for me real quick and see if you hop in. Cause I have Dixper running. Visual effects, that was in jump scares? Huh. Okay, you know what? Time for dinner. We got venison. Ooh, venison. That sounds nice. Oh yeah, Firebot's active. So if you want to lurk, you can. It should work. Okay, Matt, you're just gonna have to go to the website and hop in and let me know when you hop in. What the fuck? What the
fuck?
Oh nah. See now this right here. This ain't nah. Strange fetus doll. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Hello?
Hello?
Hey. Hi. Oh, hey, you got more. You got more friends. I see. See now, okay, now I already played this part of the game. Before, keep your eyes on it. Keep my eyes on what? They're not weeping angels. I never liked you. Just want you to know that. There we go. Take the key. I don't want to. I'm on your dicks. There it is. There you are. I wish there was a much easier way of doing this. But there's not. Wait, did I do 20? I think I did 20. Wait, what the freak? Hold on, Matt. I'm giving you some crates. Hold on. Yes, I do, actually. I am fairly certain I want to give you crate. I am all tabbed out right now, so I did not get scared, gonna be honest. Don't do that. Wait, I gifted one basic crate. Excuse me? What do you mean I gifted one basic crate? Supposed to be 20. Okay, then I have jump scares, to Matt, dadgummit, to... Oh, no! No Harlem Shake! No Harlem Shake. There we go. And you. You gave me a ton of. Yeah, I know I gave you a ton of them. I'm like, cause it's all different packs. It's all different packs. There we go. Okay. Now we're all good. Now we should be all good. Okay. Now I think we're all good. We should be all good. Should be all good. Okay. Now, where was I? Okay, now where was I? Oh, yeah. Running for my life. Now, let's see. Now, that creepy little thing just done ran around. Man, see, this is why I ain't scared no more. Man, you can screw off. The real horror doesn't start until a few minutes from, a few seconds from now. What the freak? How do I? Go around the chair. Oh, look at that, little Thomas. Bro, stop, well, I got visual effects. AI horrors, I got 60 of each. Oh, sweet mother. Isn't this his little jack? Okay, you know what? Break! What am I touching? Okay, that was kind of gruesome. Didn't know that was. Thank you! You stupid piece of. Motherfricker. Sick motherfricker. Sick motherfricker. No one else has joined. Okay. Hey, egg. Oh, yeah. No, what the freak is that? Where do I need to go? Okay. So, why? Come on. You guys are all bombarding me. Daggum. Oh, this way. Okay. Yeah, I'm coming. Don't you worry. I'm coming. Don't you worry your pretty little head off. Don't you worry your pretty little head off. Don't you worry, I am coming. Don't make a sound, yeah. Yeah, what the heck is right? Because you wanted it? Yeah, I know. This is where I can- Freak you! Gosh darn it! Open. Oh, okay. That's nice. like I said, I'm kind of speed running this first part because I've already seen it. So.
Guys?
I'm a big fan
of
you.
This is funny?
What the freak? I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am. Freak, I'm lost. I think I was going down this hallway.
Drake? Liam? Anyone?
I see you. Okay. You were just upside down. I know I was just upside down, but I couldn't tell. It kind of is bad because the visual effect. Oh, that wasn't open before. It's kind of bad because the visual effects, they're so, well, the 90s. Well, they're the 90s, so it wasn't very clear. And then all of a sudden it just got flipped upside down. I need to turn this off. Is anyone else in the Dixper? No, no one else is in Dixper. Okay, that's fine. What the freak? Empty hallway. Okay, that's good to know. Good to know. Was this hallway always this long? Am I losing my marbles? Hello? Hey, yo. You want a knot? Thank you.
This is fucked up.
Yeah, it is. I agree. Very messed up. I know you said something different, but I'm with you. No, listen. If you ever saw it, listen. Fizzy, if you were in that chat the other day when I... When I encountered the monster, I literally died to the monster, and it was...
Hey,
it,
phrasing!
What did I say? What did I say? Also, the monster is a little boy. You know that, right? It's a little boy. It's a child, Fizzy. A little child. Oh, shut up. Ah! Thank you!
This place is fucked up. I need to get out of here right now.
Okay. Was this always open? Oh. Oh, look at that. Oh, would you look at that? That's just... Hey, look, a key. That thing is evil! Oh, it runs at me! Why? Ow! 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 Run, 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 run. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Get in the thing! Get in!
Fizzy.
I better stay quiet. I need to control my breathing.
Microphone input is now enabled. So if I scream like this, the monster's gonna come back. Wait, what? So for now, welcome to ASMR. Because this is exactly how this has to be from now on. Excuse me? Excuse me? Like I said, welcome to ASMR. This dude done broke through the whole dadgum thing. The arrows can guide you. Yep, mm-hmm. Yep, tab update, yep, find the objects, mm-hmm. Hear me at all? Or am I really, really, really low? Being a bit busy.
What
do you mean? What do you mean?
Stay alone. You can stay alone, little boy. Go with Randall, Mommy, please. Go ahead and get your spooky, spooky, spooky. Thank you.
Wrong button. Heck, damn it. Ew. I alt tabbed out of my game on my accident. Damn it. There we go. This makes no sense. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Now listen. I want to say so many things. So hard to be quiet. So hard to not scream my head off. Why do you guys torture me so much? I should have never enabled Vicksburg. I should have never enabled sound alerts. I know it's because you love me, but still, you're already in the Dixburg coder. You're already in the Dixburg. I thought I was safe inside of the safe room. You are not safe inside of the safe room. You are not safe inside of the safe room.
And his name is John C.
You are not safe inside of the safe room. I thought I was safe.
and his name is John C.
Not coming through.
think I know I'm being quiet. I know I'm being quiet. I'm being quiet because of that motherfreaker right there.
I ain't speak, man. You know what? I ain't speaking up. Not a one, not a gosh darn thing. You see that little? Actually, no. You can't even see it. You see that little meter right there? Yeah, that's what. That's why I can't speak up. Right there. See that thing right there? That's why I can't speak up. Trying to get me killed up in here. I haven't saved in forever, and I really don't want to do this again. Speak up. We don't care. Oh my gosh. That means I'm never, ever, ever going to finish this game then. I'm never going to be able to finish this game then. Oh, why would we do that? Die, sir. No. Why? Yeah, maybe just a little. Maybe just a little. I'm walking around aimlessly, trying to figure out where the freak. Hey, look, a dirty syringe. You and me, stop. 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 What? More things that I'm done. More things that I'm done. Two more things that I'm done. Thank you.
Okay, okay. Now I can talk a little bit. I can... What the frick is that? I'm trying to get back to that meat room. Gonna hide for a second. Oh my gosh. This is insane. This is actually insane. Nice try. See, I don't understand what triggers him. Is it just because I'm over in this area? Your daddy?
spooky, real spooky booty.
I ain't your daddy. I am not your daddy. I ain't even close to being your daddy. But first off, I am not your daddy. I am far from your daddy. I'm gonna need to reconvene, examine. Where the freak am I? Okay, hold on a second. I'll be right back. Enjoy some music. I'll be right back. Be right back. There it is. Okay. Gotta turn this music way the freak on down. Hello everyone, welcome back. Freak, where's my game? There it is. There's my game. So, with that being said, where the freak am I? That's my thing. Where the freak am I? Oh my gosh, my headphones fell off. God. Oh, freak. Let me live for freak's sake. No, it's all going all good. I'm all good. I just need to find my way back to that freaking, like, That stupid room. I don't know. Okay, that's where. Okay, I'm right over here. Clock. That's a gate. Gotta go around. Classroom. I've already been there. But where is that totem? That's not the room, though. I need the room totem. I don't know where that room is. I don't know where that stupid room is. Okay, so if I come out of here, gotta go take a left, go down, go through two doors, take another left, go up, take a right, or take a no, take a son of a, take a right, go down. Take a right, go down, there should be a column. And then go through the door, and I should be, I guess, in the meat room, I guess. Sort of. No. That's where the totem is. Where am I? That's where the totem is. Okay, I see that's where the multi-doors are. The pool room. I've already been in there. The totem's right there. I don't know where I am. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I need bolt cutters. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go down here as quickly as possible. I'm gonna go the way that I said I needed to go.
I got to the right, actually. I must be tripping balls. I must be tripping balls, man. I'm tripping heck of balls. I need this dude to piss off. Playing this game for 2 hours. Yeah, apparently. So gosh darn close to my locker. No. I'm not helping you at all. Son of a... Hi. If I go, I was dead enough. Wait, which way did I go? I'm literally stuck at this point. I don't know where to go. Thank you. pick anything up. What the freak? I can't pick anything up. I can't pick anything up. What the heck? What? I can't pick anything up. Oh my gosh, is this game really broken? What just happened? Nothing I can do. Yep, nothing I can do. I'm dead. Nothing I can do. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, okay, well, on that note, that's gonna be it. That's gonna be it for the stream. Hopefully, everyone enjoy. We are gonna be raiding out to someone, whoever's on. Who's on right now? Let's see. Let's see. Ooh, I know someone. The only cameraman who is apparently playing some Lethal Company, actually. Great creator. Don't know him, but I follow him and I like his content. He's really funny and everything like that. Go show him some love. I mean, granted, he has a lot of people following him anyways, but go show him some love. And yeah, so we're going to be raiding out to him. Hopefully everyone enjoyed. Wait, what? What happened? Sorry, what? What? Terror raid settings do not allow you to raid at this time. Oh. Okay, well, never mind. Looks like we're not raiding to him. Looks like we can raid to Raccoona. He's playing some Grounded right now. So let's go over to Raccoona. And show him, I guess, some love. Show him some love and raid out. I don't have any raid commands yet. I need to put in raid commands. I forgot to do that. But no, hope everyone enjoyed. And I will catch you all next time. See you later.